Did you know? Loretta Young's Best Actress win for her role as Catherine is to this day one of the most stunning upsets in the history of the Academy Awards on two fronts. It was the first time a comedy performance had garnered the award since Claudette Colbert's win for It Happened One Night, and it was generally assumed that Rosalind Russell would win for the far more dramatic film version of Eugene O'Neill's Mourning Becomes Electra. Follow for more.